I run a social enterprise called Garami Mart in Ethiopia. We work in all parts of the country. What we do is we distribute products, fast-moving consumer good products like soap, fortified foods, laundry detergents, salt, pastas, to rural communities where it's very hard to get access to quality products. And the way we do this is when we go into the communities, we recruit women who we believe have high potential to be good salespeople. And we give them the products and they sell them door to door and in the local marketplaces. And then they keep the profits.